The Supreme Court has adjourned until Tuesday hearing in application filed by Emeka Ihedioha of the People's Democratic Party, asking it to review a judgment on Imo governorship that declared Hope Uzodinma of the All Progressive Congress winner of the March 9, 2019 election. Ihedioha and the PDP had approached the court after the apex court on January the 14th nullified his victory and declared Uzodinma as the winner of the election.